Let's face it, shit, basically they just playing sick things. Shit, they ain't saying shit's playing 50 A to the K, get in the way, I bring Dre and them with me and turn this day into fucking mayhem. You staying with me? Don't let me lose you, I'm not trying to confuse you. When I let loose with this Uzi and just shoot through your Isuzu, you get the message, am I getting through to you? You know what's coming, you motherfuckers don't even know, do you? Take some big and some pop and you mix them up in a pot. Sprinkle a little Big L on top, what the fuck do you got? You got the realest and illest killers tied up in a knot. The juggernaut to this rap shit, like it or not. It's like a fight to the top just to see who died for the spot. You put your life in this, nothing like surviving a shot. Y'all know what time it is, soon as 50 signs on this dot. Shit, what you know about death threats, cause I get a lot. Shady Records was 80 seconds away from the towers. Some cowards fought with the wrong building, they meant to hit ours. Better evacuate all children, nuclear showers. It's nothing spookier, you're now about to witness the power of
Shady.
The spirit of God lives in us.
Hi, my name is
Ideas, nightmares, white parents. There's a certain mystique when I speak that you need. You're about to witness hip hop in its most purest. I don't know, it's just the way I am.
I'm sinking off the beat to the death with a feather pillow.
I'd like to welcome y'all to the Eminem show. It's like a throne that he don't even own. He won't sit down, give him a crown, he just throws it around. It's like a joke, he's like a king, but he don't rule a thing. He don't want the diamonds, want the gold, don't want the jewelry. He don't want the ring, don't want the loot, he's in it for the sport. Running circles round his competition on the court. He appreciates your support, but he ain't begging for it. And you can love it, you can hate it, but you can't ignore it. You can't be that ignorant, so you can try to sell him short. But you can't fuck with his last joint or the one before it. And he was born to raise hell like them country boys. And if I'm frontin', then you better come confront me for it.
This is the story of a warrior, I know you know it. True warriors, go ahead and make some noise. It ain't healthy to be making niggas paranoid. Hit your corner with my weapon, I don't need my boys. I'm doing 120 in the fast lane. Kick back, just relax, let me do my thing. Don't give a fuck about you suckers, gotta maintain money, power, and respect in this rap game.
Entertainment is changing, and it's winding with gangsters. Land of the killers, a sinner's mind is a sanctum. Holy or unholy, only have one homie. Only this gone lonely, there's only one know me. And everybody just feels like they can relate. Words are a motherfucker, they can be great, or they can degrade. Even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make. Like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the fuck did this metamorphosis happen? I'm standing on corners and porches just rapping. To having a fortune, no more kissing ass. But then these clicks crucify you. Yep. Journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you. Attorneys all wanna turn at you. Get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad. So they can try to make you out, look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce handguns. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me. Strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously. Signing CDs while police fingerprint me. Before the judge's daughter put his grudges against me. But I'm such a fucking menace, this shit doesn't make sense, P. It's all political.